It just feels so awkward, like you're not even looking at the hole. You like to hit drivers here, right? So I'll go first, just get an iron down there.
Josh, have you ever driven this green from the blues?
Nope. My name's not Nick.
Do you try to get him to pull driver?
Oh, I hit driver every time.
On this hole?
Yeah.
Oh, hell, I mean, heck yeah.
Now it's a generous space up there. As long as you don't hit a real bad one, you're generally okay.
Now me, my move is I slice a driver onto the sixth fairway and then I have a great shot into
That's
the green.
That's a great angle.
Yeah.
Lucky did in the club championship.
I did it on Sunday.
I would hit not a driver if you're laying up. So on that line.
Yeah.
About a 220 shot?
Yeah. Stay on grass.
I don't think that quite went 220. Normally I hit it when I used to lay up, I would hit it to the edge of the fairway with 4 iron. That was my 220 club.
How far are you getting from that?
90 yards, 90-100.
It's going left or right. Like that.
Got away with it.
Good ball.
Yeah, you can. It's a little less room if you do that.
I ended up just short of the cart path.
Okay.
You got plenty of room, right? Yeah, if you cut it just over, just like around those trees, just barely, you're perfect. Spit it out. Bounce. Yeah, I didn't catch that.
Perfect little drop kick.
I'm so not familiar with you guys playing the front nine. It's kind of cool though.
I know.
Like, I don't have any footage of the front nine. So.
I know, that's true. I mean, it's more exciting on the back nine. I feel like through these first six, we're just trying not to do anything stupid.
You know, I'm glad to hear that you guys feel the same way as I do when I get through the first six.
Like, yeah. You just don't want to make like a big number and put yourself in a big hole, especially like club championship. You can mess it up pretty good here. I can't tell. So I don't know if I love driver for you here, to be honest. I kind of like you just hitting a hybrid down here to like the 100 yard marker. Yeah. Club face. Fuck. God. Probably hitting these bushes and the stuck to not come down. You got it?
Come on, gallery.
No gallery.
Is that you a little deep? Oh, John.
Good job, bro.
Thanks.
So that was Matt. I'll probably come up just to keep our pace going.
That was cool.
Ball's flying.
What would have been the ruling if they had collided midair?
I think play it as it lies.
Yeah.
Must be.
Yeah.
Both of them, because yours are not stationary yet.
Yeah, it'd just be play it. Good touch. Putt.
Very nice putt. I'm here for three, Maddie, so whatever you want to do.
Could have actually made that, though.
Well, that was the attempt.
No, I mean, you could have made par to have, because you have an individual match with him, too.
No.
Well, for the technical thing.
That is correct. This is a practice round, but in the match, you would have had an individual match going. Yeah.
Oh, we're doing indies, too, for the,
That's what we're talking about. I mean, and part of today is to hopefully confirm that.
That's
down. Thank you.
I mean, that's good. So I'm not one down then?
No.
Sweet.
Unless you want to think you are.
No, don't do that to
my heart. Nick, 300 after five?
You birdied it.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Oh, hello.
Thanks. All right. '96.
What do you get?
'96.
That's Justin?
That's just 90, no.
Straight up?
Yep.
Probably a couple down maybe. 96,
yep.
I feel like there's a little wind behind.
A little bit. So if you're in between, short's probably better than long.
Mike, you made birdie back there?
No, I made par.
Oh, so we're back to even.
Yeah.
Oh boy, Nick.
What do you mean we?
Ah, get a bounce. Get a bounce. Get a bounce.
I don't really see it. Look at that.
Uh-oh. I did not see that.
Bad number.
Give me a little bit. See a little bit. It's right in that little.
Can't see anything.
Tough little golf hole here.
This is a very. Par is a good score on this hole. Swing. The thing about this hole is like this is kind of the easy part. It's once you get up to the green, it gets a lot going on. Yeah, that's actually not that bad a pin because it's you're just putting uphill. But when it's red and you get like pin high, it's pretty diabolical. Plays every bit of 190 whatever. But I mean, where he is where you want to be. Honestly, my spot's not too ideal. Can we win CTPs? Are we ineligible? I think. Oh, you're just short though.
Nice shot. Great shot. Oh, I tried to get fancy. It's just so wet here. I wanted to bump it, but yeah, I just tried to, I had to hit a nipper to get it close. Yeah, you're fine. Damn. Look at that thing go. That's what I was afraid on the first one. I knew it would just
definitely had this. I have this like every time, so.
I get it right, actually, every time I play
this. This is like my little nook right here. I just kind of hit it here and.
In here, hope it kicks right.
And it never does. Yeah, one of these times it will.
Not a fun spot.
Wow! Oh, get it!
Come on!
What a putt!
Are you kidding?
Unbelievable! What?
Great two, bud. Great two.
Yo, he said that was his spot. I mean,
yeah. Oh yeah.
That thing. That thing was just trickling.
Probably the first time I've made it. But
I didn't think that was getting there.
It's now the official merit spot. Oh, oh. Oh, Mikey Honeyhole, what a hot dude.
Yeah, this is my little corner right here. I feel like they're not super fast like they sometimes are, so it's kind of doable. When they're fast, that's pretty impossible.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Yeah, that was... I knew when it came out of the fringe, I'm like, I think that's really good speed, but you never know on this hole. And it just kept trickling. I thought it was going to stop right on the lip. I was like.
Yeah, and then it just like one more, nope, right in.
Wow. All right. Dude, this should be the match. We're like 4 under, 3 under or whatever. I'm gonna be able to cap this on there.